Nearly everyone asks me, how can I improve my credit score? And know this first, it's a game and you need to know how to play the game. I do so, so let me help you. First, there are five factors that impact your score. First is your past payment history, which makes up 35% of your score. Now, you can't go back and change your past, but you can change your future. This means you need to make your monthly payments on time and don't allow any accounts to go to collection any longer. Sometimes I have to tell my clients to quit digging their hole deeper and deeper and begin making their payments on time. The second biggest factor at 30% of your score is the amount owed on your accounts, almost exclusively on your credit cards. You should aim to keep your balances at less than 30% of your credit limit on each card. For example, your limit is $1,000, thus keep your balance under $300. Paying down the balances on your credit cards can dramatically raise your credit score. Also, if you have an account or two with a higher balance, make it be on a credit card that you've had for at least 4 years. You also want to have a very large amount of credit available to you, as that will improve your score. If you owe 10 grand on your credit cards, I would recommend you have 4 times that amount available to you to use. If you have more questions or need professional guidance, please give me a call at 303-881-6374.